Apple has a reputation of offering better device security when it comes to Android, which is true, but Google has taken some measures to make Android devices more secure than before. And be it Android or iOS, the way you manage your device plays a crucial role in determining how safe and secure your device is. So in this video, we'll discuss about the measures you should take to make your device more secure. So let's get started. When you download a new application on your phone, you are asked to grant permissions like camera, microphone, and location, which is essential for some apps. However, you should be conscious about granting unnecessary permissions to applications which don't really need these features.
To check for this, go to Settings, Apps, tap on the app you want to check permissions for. Tap on Permissions. Make changes to the permissions allowed.
The ads that pop up on your screen can also be a privacy concern. These advertisers tend to collect customer information for their marketing purpose or can even get access to your sensitive information. So it's always advisable to opt out of personalized ads.
For this, go to your phone settings and tap Security and Privacy. Tap on Privacy Settings. Go to Ads. Tap on Delete Advertising ID.
Location tracking is essential for apps like cab services, maps, etc. It is what they work on. However, it is recommended that you should not keep your location tracking on for unverified apps like games or social media platforms. So here's how to manage location tracking on applications.
Open Settings and go to Security and Privacy. Tap on Privacy. Permission Manager. Search for location and check which applications have access to your location and disable the permission accordingly.
Whether you use any messaging app from Google, make sure that any messages you send or receive are end-to-end encrypted. What this means is that any message you send or receive is transformed into a cipher so that the third-party apps on your phone cannot read them. Here's how to check if your chats are end-to-end encrypted.
Send any message from the messaging app. Check if there's a small lock icon below the message sent. This lock indicates that your chats are end-to-end encrypted.
You must be using this feature on your phone, but this is just a reminder to check if this feature is turned on your phone. As we know, this feature helps you track your phone when stolen or lost, and also you can delete all your sensitive data from your phone before it reaches the wrong person. This is how you can enable this feature.
Go to Settings, tap on Security and Privacy, tap Find My Device, and make sure the feature is turned on.
Having a strong password does protect your account, but it is also necessary that you have turned on two-factor authentication on your phone.
Two-factor authentication on Google enhances the security of your account. When an attempt is made to log in from a new device, you will receive a verification prompt. By confirming that it's you, the login is allowed, otherwise unauthorized access is prevented.
Here is how you can turn on this feature.
Open your browser and go to your Google account. Tap on Manage your Google account. Go to Security and check if the two-step verification is on. In case it's off, then click on Two-step verification. Turn on and off from here.
Stay secure by updating your phone OS promptly. Hackers try to target outdated apps and softwares, exploiting them for sensitive information or malware. Keep your Android devices protected with regular updates and patches. Here's how to do it.
Open Google Play Store. Tap on your profile icon. Tap on Settings, Network Preferences, select Auto Update Apps, and choose your preferred option.
A VPN is like your personal bodyguard in the digital world. It stands between your device and the internet, encrypting the data that travels between them. This encryption ensures that if someone intercepts your data, it's virtually impossible to decipher.
Some VPN service recommendations include ExpressVPN, ProtonVPN, and NordVPN. There are other good options available on the Play Store to explore. Remember to disconnect from the VPN when you no longer need it to optimize the performance of your device.
For more tech insights, leave your comments below. Stay secure and happy browsing.